The search engine Google is showing this doodle in many countries for celebrating Marsha P. Johnson. Marsha P. Johnson was an American gay liberation activist and a self-identified drag queen. Known as an outspoken advocate for gay rights, Johnson was one of the prominent figures in the Stonewall Uprising of 1969. Marsha P. Johnson is widely credited as one of the pioneers of the LGBTQ plus rights movement in the United States. On this day in 2019, Marsha was posthumously honored as a Grand Marshal of the New York City Pride March. Marsha P. Johnson was born Malcolm Michaels Jr. on August 24, 1945 in Elizabeth, New Jersey. After graduating high school in 1963, she moved to New York City's Greenwich Village, a burgeoning cultural hub for LGBTQ plus people. Here, she legally changed her name to Marsha P. Johnson. Her middle initial P allegedly stood for her response to those who question her gender. Pay it no mind. A beloved and a charismatic fixer in the LGBTQ plus community, Johnson is credited as one of the key leaders of the 1969 Stonewall Uprising, widely regarded as a critical turning point for the international LGBTQ plus rights movement. The following year, she founded the Street Transgender Action Revolutionaries, STAR, with fellow transgender activist Sylvia Rivera. STAR was the first organization in the U.S. to be led by a trans woman of color and was the first to open North America's first shelter for LGBTQ plus youth. In 2019, New York City announced plans to erect statues of Johnson and Rivera in Greenwich Village, which will be one of the world's first monuments in honor of transgender people.